My grandmother, all my family was burned here in this country.
Here?
Of Poland, yes. Not here.
Not here.
Not here.
Where?
In Auschwitz, Birkenau. They have been transferred from Romania, Hungary, from Transylvania. They came here. They went off the trains and they have been burned. And that night, my mother and her sister remained, and been, you know, transfer from Auschwitz outside, all kind of around Europe, Poland and Austria, and then they survived. 1 year, they made them as non-human being. They have been as less than dogs. And I came to see here, that's the first time, the last time. We know the people of Poland also suffered. But we can't have too much sympathy, because many people, when they escaped, they gave them to the Nazis. So we can't have too much sympathy. That's what we feel. We are very happy we have Israel, because we have our free country. No one in the world wants to see the Jews, because there is a lot of antisemitism. My mother is 83. Only yesterday I could come and ask her where she was. I couldn't ask her before. Mm-hmm. And before she's dying, I wanted to see. And that's it. We go on. But I lived all my life with a mother that was in Auschwitz. Very sad about a place that 80% have been with Jews, and now no one is here. That, you know, I came in and I was crying, because that's vanished. A whole culture that was vanished. But maybe it's good, because now everyone is in Israel. But we lost most of our people. We lost them. It's nice that they keep it, but for how much time? That it's like, you know, all the world, the museum, like the Indians in America, like, you know, people are, I wasn't American, you know what it is. You know, it's going to be history. Now people reject, they say there was no Holocaust. People all over the world, they say there was no Holocaust. And, you know, in 50 years or more, most of the people in the world will believe that was no Holocaust.